And he cannot lie.
So, this one's a massive drop in pace, but I want to thank you in advance for indulging me. This song, it's got some history, because I wrote it about my mum when she got very ill, and luckily now she's recovering. She's not perfect, but she never was, so fuck it. This song's about that sensation I know all of us have had, when you work real hard just so that someone thinks you've done the right thing, you know? And I want to do the right thing before she's gone, because then she knows.